it's nice to see a full house. We've got some old friends in here. And the man who wrote all this play nearly killed us. Here's your friend of mine, Mr. Dave Cherry. This is ugly slot we've read in this week.
Is it?
Evening all.
Evening.
Let's see who's in, are we? This is my nephew, by the way, Mr. Riley. Oh, you didn't know that, Mr. Stephen.
Oh, hold on, I'll tell it to him. We were breastfed by the same woman.
His mum were my sister, Kath. That's her who was stuck in bath. In her waff and all that. And that one, my sister. And she brought us up.
She did,
breastfed, but she only had one, you know.
And, order.
Oh, yeah, and we had to fight for it. We had to fight for it. And you devil won't get it.
No need for that, Dave.
Let's see, is it Sheffield? Is anybody from Sheffield? No.
Thank Christ for that.
Because we know something about Sheffield, don't we?
Are we
ready? Them from Sheffield talk like this. Dina,
Dina.
Them from Sheffield talk like this. Dina, Dina, Dina. Anybody from Post Party, Dan?
Longbourn.
What about Grimey? Anybody from Grimey?
Yay!
Oh, Grimey, we know a song. Is it like you, love?
Yeah.
We know a song about Grimey. Oh, I'm sure to song about Grimey. Are we ready, Steve? I can see brilliant out the brick as long.
Dave, tell them about when we were young.
When we were young?
And they're coming bombing us.
Oh, my mum. She talked very posh, my mum, didn't she? That was his nan. That's his lad. But it was over at Brigg, wasn't it?
Brigg.
Incendiary's come over here. There was a bomb chef, you
know.
In fact, it looked better with the bomb. But anyhow, one day bombers come over at Brigg and they were dropping all bombs and incendiaries all over the place. And my mum were eight posh, wasn't she?
She said,
oh, Walter, oh, there a minute. I've forgotten my false teeth.
She did.
My father shouts, woman, it's bombs are dropping, not pork pies. Do it, ye.
If you want to talk about your binge, it's the yellow one that matters.
So let's sing it and we'll get on with it. This is what started it. The canal is closed. We'll learn this one day. Yeah. The canal is shut. There's only one way through that damn stairfoot. Press play, play.
You clap if you want, I'll tell you when to stop clapping.
Let's get it, Steve. I'd like to get me hands upon the bat. That coat up, that stairfoot round the back. I'm always so early to red them greens, must have been. There's a bus lane down the middle.
Well, it's never
you. So I'd like to get me hands upon that bar.
Which one day we that?
Who dreamt of the stair for roundabout?
Magic, look it down.
I would have set off to see me Uncle Ronnie.
Oh, I know.
He lives on the outskirts of Donnelly. I set off down through the town. He was suffering from the flu. I got down to the Ashfield where I joined a great big queue. At last I got to me Uncle Ronnie. Ooh, that's him.
On
the side of Donnie. He was safe way worried for his troubled heart. I told him I was sorry. That coat up, that stairfoot round about. I'm always took a lead to red them green as must have you. That bush lane's full of candleweed.
It's never bloody you.
Someone doing so at that long around. That rent up, that stairfoot round about. I got a phone call from my sister Kath. In emergency up to the side of our. So I crawled up to the roundabout, me gasket blew. It's like the wacky races, there's a stand at the end of you.
Let's crack up the gas.
Oh, what a laugh! She seen us, she got stuck in the bath. It took me and three neighbours to pull poor woman out. She got her bloody ground all through that round and out. But I'd like to get me the answer from the fat. That dreamt up, that stair but round about.
Now, you're all talking now.
I know it's getting leaps of them feeling. The view, there's a bustling down the middle.
It's never bloody of you.
When someone go and show up that bunker out, that dreamt up, that stair for round about. That cocked up, that stair broke round about. Traffic flows better when the lights are broken. Knocked up, that stair broke round about. That cocked up, that stair broke round about. If he saw that stair, put it turn in his grave. Knocked up, that stair broke round about. The woman doing a knitting here.
Cause
the walk ain't shaved
some of this,
I can't find a road to the Only Lily Lane, come
on. Only Lily Lane?
What's that? Why did your father live in Dunham? How did it come down this road, would it? Well, that's it. I step up round it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dave Kelly.
Evening all. On we go with the show. Come on, Mr. Ryan.
Thank you, Mr. Dave Kelly.